Hello, good evening everybody. Here we go again. We are playing now with the Green Deliverance account. And I'm gonna try to do it again within an half an hour. And like yesterday, I wanna really try it to do it in a half an hour. But I'm rattling, I'm talking, and I'm doing this, I'm doing that. Well, here we go. I'm not playing daily on all my accounts because I am free, I'm not working, but where goes the time? I'm doing posts, I'm reacting on posts, I do a lot of other things, I do planning, I do cleaning. I just began a new project on the Green Deliverance. And that's how to grow potatoes for free. Yeah, for free. Well, yeah. You know, I have an aquaponic system and I have a lot of light. My room is lit. My aquaponics room is lit by those LED lights. So what am I going to do? I'm using those lights with just a plastic bag. I forgot. Every time I forgot when I go did shopping, I bought a plastic bag to do the groceries in. And now I have a lot of them. When the Polish woman was in here, she said, "You have crazy amount of plastic bags. Why are you doing that, man?" And I said, "I just forgot. I come out of my work, and I do. I go to the store and buy something. And when you app me, I buy something, and I don't have the bags with me. I forget to put them in the car." Yeah, and then she laughed and she said, "Yeah, but you have a crazy amount of them. You have a special thing to store it." Yeah. When I had a girlfriend years ago, look like ages, it is ages. That was Louisa, and she folded the bags and put them in a large bag. And I thought, that is a handy thing, you know. And she treated them as trash bags also. Well, it's an expensive trash bag because it costs 25 cents. And the thing is, a whole roll of bags costs a lot less, you know. Not 25 cents, but like an euro or something like that. And you have like 50 of them, I don't know for sure, 20, 50, so, yeah, a lot more. Well, big story short, I'm going to use those bags with the three potatoes I had spared, and they sprouted, and I'm making a post, making or made already a post out of them. So, and we're gonna follow what's going to do with that. I'm throwing away some extras, some rubbish that comes out of the filter, out of the soil filter of the aquaponic system. I just throw that down to the toilet. Well, I'm gonna catch that and do that also with in those bags. And every week I'm gonna of every 2 weeks, something like that, I'm gonna, when I have those potatoes sprouted, I will get, I will fill another bag with some ground and a few potatoes in it. So I will have next year will be around 90 days grow time, and after that I would have enough potatoes for the whole year. So every month I'm gonna grow some bags, and then I have potatoes for a month. like that. So, well, it's an experiment, and because I have a lot of light, and potatoes need a lot of light, but they don't need a lot of heat. So I will try to look if I will water them with the aquaponics water, with the fish water, and let's see how that will go. Well, that will do. So, yeah, that's that. And now we're going to begin. And I already talked for 6 minutes. Everybody says, yeah, you talk so much. Yeah. If I have a little beer, then I talk a lot more. Well, here we go. We're gonna do quickies, ranked ones. This is my main account, Green Deliverance. I don't know if I'm gonna get those cards from my main account to my other account. I don't know for sure what I'm going to do. Because, yeah, if I have my main account, this is also my witness. If they hack my witness, I'm losing my card. I'm lost my cards also. So, it's also an idea to get those cards from the witness. But I can't play with those cards for a week. So, on another account, 5 days, I don't know how much. So, I think I'm gonna send them to my personal account, the Hans001 account. I did that account. Oh, I'm talking. We shall do level 3, and he's playing that. And I don't know what splinter must I play. We will see. Melee attack monsters can attack from any position. Here we go. Water. Splinter, water splinter, and the water splinter, we don't have the water splinter, and he plays the life splinter. Well, he's gonna do that. Melee attack monsters can attack from any position, so I will do this one. We're gonna do a quickie, and that's like, I'm gonna use this one, that one. We have 26 points. I want to use this one also because it's like a larizo. And I don't know why, but oh no, that's the spider that gives poison, and not this one. But this is a fire beetle for level 4. But it ain't. I have 70 seconds left. Oh my god. I'm getting stressed. No. I'm doing it like the other times. I have 3 left, and that is this one. And there we go. And I'm gonna lose like hell because I didn't move this one to there. I'm losing my first
winner. I'm a winner. What? I won. He says winner. He was fleeing. He fled. I was just in time to do the battle button.
How is that? My first one. Yeah, it's. You lie in wait at enemy musters their forces. I have to push F5 because it ain't gonna work. So here we go. I won. I was just in time myself here. Football manager, lost from football manager 43 seconds ago. We must play the water splinter. We must play 5 rank battles. So here we go. We're gonna play 5 rank battles. Look, the last time I played was 3 days ago. I am just too busy with everything, you know. Reverse speed, it's a new one, it's a good one. We have water splinter. He plays water splinter also with level 4 cards, so I'm gonna lose. Maybe. Here we go. Slow first, la-di-da, la-di-zus. Here we go. We're gonna play like we have 15 points. So I'm gonna have this one. I'm gonna wanna have another one, and that's the only one. And which one I'm gonna take? Which one? Oh, we have 3 points left. So, Medusa is only level 1. It's a little bit of pity that it's only level 1. And there's level 3 pirate captain with 2 points. The Elven Cutthroat is 2 and with 2. So, which one? This level 3 with 2 points and 1 point. I just gonna do this one. Okay. Hello. Come on. Let's see. We have 3 points left. We can use this one. This is the attack thingy. And if you go down, what is that? That's self-healing. So I have a self-healing and this one is attack. So I'm gonna use this one. Yes? Here we go. This attacks the front. It's a guess. It's just a guess, you know? I could also just use this one. But this one has 2 attack power, so it's a good one. But he has leveled cards to level 4, maybe higher. So yeah, I think I'm gonna lose this one. But yeah, it's the name of the game. Losing. And here we go. We're gonna wait. Is he gonna take back or ain't he gonna take back? Withdraw. Who knows? I did grocery shopping today. Finkbrow. Boy, buy Finkbrow. It's cheap. And it is tasty. And I'm getting paid for this. Free commercial for Finkbrow. €2.50 for a 6-pack. And it tastes good. Again. Nicolas has fled the battlefield. That is the second win of today. I'm gonna lose big time. Here, it's my first ranked battle. I only have to win. I'm pointing and you can't see it. Here, 1 out of 5. So I have to win 4 more battles. As corpses of the fallen are removed from the area, a worthy opponent. Level 3. He is playing the life splinter. And I must play the water splinter. Water against life. Who knows? Monsters do not have any armor. And that's not good for him. And I can play it. He can play his thing. So, and what's his deal? He plays that one. He plays that one. Let's see. Yeah. Look, he plays these two. And we go. For a moment, we go to there. And then you're gonna look, what's this? And he's playing the, what's that? He's playing this one. Okay. Well, with a healer, listen, we have 22, dus he plays with a healer, standard with a healer, level 3. Level 3 and these two. Well, here we go. We have 1 minute left. So, he plays with this one. Yeah, shielded, he plays with this one, and he plays with this one. This one doesn't do anything, so this one gonna attack the tank, and he plays with this one. This one attacks from behind. Well, here we go. We have 41 seconds left. We gonna do a quickie. We do this one, 22. We're gonna do this one, we're gonna do this one. And maybe we're gonna do this one also. A healer, and we have 2 points left. It's not good. We're gonna do this one. And I wanna do the pirate captain, you know? Because this one ain't gonna do anything. So I'm gonna lose this one. I'm gonna use this one, and I'm gonna do this one at the end. And why at the end? I use it as a tank. And sometimes I will put it in front, sometimes I will put it in the back. He plays now with a sneaker and with sneak attack, and the sneak attack he plays with this one, but this has a stepping 4, so it's faster. Oh, he plays with both of them. So he plays with a sneak and he plays with snipe. So he will attack this one and he will attack that one, but his cards aren't leveled. So here we go. We're gonna look at what's going to happen. I will fast forward it. And we're gonna see. I didn't choose for healer, so this one is gonna fall like that. But this one is gonna take it over. He ain't gonna get much hit, but he's gonna fall also. So this one ain't gonna attack this one, and these three gonna attack these two. And here we go. I win. Thank you very much for the win. That's the second one, and here we go. We have three battles. We need we need to win three more battles. This is my first officially one battle, and here we go. Drinking my beer. Okay, here we go. Again, we use it, Divine Healer. He plays with Life Splinter, and he plays like Fool. He plays like me. Okay, here we go. Water Splinter is again, and the Life Splinter is active. All range and magic attack monsters have the snipe ability. Okay, here we go. So you can snipe. So, here we go. I'm gonna use this one with 21 points. I wanna have this one because he has 3 attack power. I'm gonna have this one, and then we have 4 points left, and that will be look, this is 3. I wanna level this one, you know, this one. I wanna level it. Oh, it's level to 4, so I'm gonna level this one. I'm gonna use this one at the end. And this is like that, and here we go. Wish me luck. I will need it because he's gonna use a healer that shoots. I can use that too, but now I have something else, a self-healing. So I should have done this one at the back, and I didn't do that. Stupid me, because he is gonna use one of the two or both. So we're gonna see if he what fault in the things I made. So it's a choice, because this is self-healing. So if this one is gonna attack, it heals himself, and it's all good, you know. So, and I think it's getting darker and darker in here. It's good. It's good enough. I'm gonna put on the light. Like that. Here we go. I'm the winner. The Divine Healer, again, didn't play against me. I don't know why, but here we go. I have, again, 3. I must win 2 more battles. They are afraid of me. I don't know what's going on. Here we go. Monster 2000. I played against him more, and again level 3. What is he playing with? He plays with that one. He plays with this is strong. This is a strong nasty motherfucker. Yeah, he ain't playing with the sneak and the snipe ability. Well, here we go. But he is taking. We have 22 mana cup, so he is using this one. This is his standard tank. Okay, this is his healer's backup, and he will attack, I think, because left from as of level 3 or level 4 is it has an attack ability. This is a strong motherfucker. He uses this as a tank at the back. Okay, and this one is also strong. And he uses this one, the sneak ability. So he will. Oh wait, the Life Splinter ain't deployed. So I don't know what he's playing now. Here we go. We're gonna use this one. We have 22 points. So we're gonna use this one. Monsters lose all abilities. Crap. Monsters lose all abilities. So it goes all on the tank. So I'm using another tank. I'm using this one. And why? Because this. Because he is stronger. He is stronger. So without the shield, he has five shield. So with only two stepping, this is only one stepping. Oh shit! Like that. I talk too much. I talk too much. And I've chosen wrong. Yeah. There's an error completed this transaction. It's too late to submit a team with this. Now I fled the battle. Oh. Let's see. Let's see. Did he flee also? Monster 2000. Winner. I lost. It's a stupid thing. It's a stupid thing. Yeah. It's my fault. Here we go. We're gonna... I'm gonna talk less, and I'm gonna just gonna play, and you're gonna watch what I'm doing, and I try to. He's playing this too. La di da, yeah. Okay, here we go. Oh, we can't play that one. I can't play this one. Also, no modification to the standard gameplay rules. So here we're gonna go. We're gonna play this one, and I'm gonna play that one. I'm gonna use this one, I'm gonna use this one, and I'm gonna use this one also, because it has 2 and 5, and we have 5 points more to give. Well, 6, we have 6 more points to give. So, which one are we gonna do? We're gonna do this one, I'm gonna do this one. And which one are we going to do at the back? Well, we're gonna do it like this, and we get the centaur at the back. So here we go. We're gonna. Oh shit! It is impossible. Well, I'm gonna use with 94 seconds. Three points. Which one are we gonna choose? 3 points. Now we could use this one. We are just using that one and this at the back. Like that. Here we go.
I have less sneak. I want to have the snipe ability to get his second in command, but I didn't have enough mana for that. So, but we have another one, and it's that one, and we have this one. So, yeah, who knows? Who knows what's going on? I won. Again, battle again. I won again. I won. So if I won, where's my win then? Oh, because we ain't playing our splinter. No one wants to play against me anymore because I'm tagging everyone. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Here we go. Or they think, he's gonna play more accounts. We're gonna just let him win. Eh? Yeah. Yeah, it's also a good thing. We play the water splinter. What does he play? He plays with like that. Okay, here we go. Only common and rare monsters may be used in battles. And here we go. I'm gonna use this one. We're gonna. Why we want to use this one? And we could go for. No, we're gonna use this one. I think. No, it's only level 1. I ain't gonna use this one. Oh, we could use the attack power, but
We ain't gonna use that one, we're gonna use this one and this one. No, it can't be. Well, then we're gonna use the level 2 and that's this one at the back. And here we go. We're gonna use this one in front. Oh, this one in front. No, this one in front. Like that. And this one in the back. Here we go. Yeah, I think this is good. Who knows? Who knows? Yeah, I found a new way to get Steam easy. I'm doing something wrong with it. I got easy Steam, but the Steam, I can't get the Steam off the website that I'm bought for. So I'm doing something wrong, but I don't know what. And now they are going to look at it, and they're diving into it. And I see it just as a test case. It's 100 Steam. I bought 100 Steam. And if I said that a few, has fled the battlefield. Well, we have one more to go. I don't know what's happening, but everyone is fleeing for me. From me. Here we go. Yeah, but it's good. It's good, you know. Yeah, or not. It's. I find it great. The shitcoin king. Here we go. The shitcoin king with his level 3 account. No modification to the standard game rules. I will look on his setup. He's using this one. Well, la-di-da, la-di-zus, la-di-zo. Yeah, with 18 points, I think. Yeah, I think I know how he plays it. Well, I'm gonna use this one. We have 18 points, so we're gonna use this one. I wanna have this one also. But it's a lot, you see. Look. But it is 3 attack power. But we can also do it like this. Gonna use this one. It's only 2. And we have 3 left. So we're gonna use this one. The gold card. And we're gonna use, because he ain't playing with the bow, he playing with the sneak. I think I will do it like this. Here we go. Or he is thinking, I'm always playing like this. He's explaining everything. I do it just different. I will do the sneak attack. Or the, what's that? We're gonna see this one. Oh, he's gonna play the centaur with this one. This one is gonna attack that one. And then with one blow, my pirate captain is away. I think. Or it's now 3 health. Okay, within two times. It's gone away. So here we go. Well, I'm gonna look what's going to happen. No one is playing against me anymore. Or he's thinking, what is he playing? Yeah! Shitcoin King is playing against me. Here we go, Shitcoin King. Well, let's look. What is he play? Yeah! Here. The sneak attack. So the sneak attack is gonna attack this one. And I'm gonna attack this one. So, and I have a better card. And this one is gonna attack that one. So it will be 2 rounds. And this one is gonna attack that one. We're gonna look what's going on. And we do it like on the fast track. 29 minutes within a 6-minute talk at the beginning. So here we go. Up at the that one falls. This one is gonna attack this one. This one is gonna attack, and I'm losing. Ha 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 ha
I'm gonna win this one. Easy peasy. No freaking way. No freaking way. Crazy, crazy shit is going on. I don't know what happened, but yeah, maybe I'm gonna analyze that on the slow way. Here we go. I think he's gonna this one, and he is playing the sneak card. He's playing with the sneak. Both of them. He's gonna play both of them. Only melee attack models may be used in battles. It will be a great thing for me. Or not, because what melee monsters do I have on this one? Yeah, I have this one with 25, so I will use this one. I will use this one. Should I use this one? Because this one is a very big motherfucker. Yeah, maybe I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna use this one also. And well, we have 5 left. We have 5 left, so I use this one as a front, and this one we use as a back, because it's attacks at the back, so that's good, I think, and we need a five. What's 5? No, this one is a 5. Yeah, so we just get a filler. And we do this one, the double attack, and we do this one over here, like that. This is that good? I don't know. Short attack 3, and the other one is like how much is that? Where is he? 2. Yeah, but I think this one ain't gonna break. This one ain't gonna break. Well, we're just gonna play. We're gonna see. And I'm playing water, so who knows? I won. It's too late to submit a team in a battle, but I won. What's happened? I did it before the zero. I did it. Let's reload. Battle? No, crazy. Here we go again. Shitcoin King. He plays with everything else, so he wants to level. You see, he wants to level. Who is it? Monsters do not have any armor, do not get any. So I don't know what he play. What is he playing with? I think he's gonna play with this one or this one. Oh, I can't play my water splinter. I can't play my water splinter again. Okay. And which one? Monsters do not have any armor. We can earn armor from abilities or summoner buffs. So, what are we going to do? We could use this one. And then we're going to use this one and this one. I don't know what he's playing with, so we're going to have this one. This one. Or not. I wanna have this one. Not the and I wanna have not this one. I wanna have this one. This one, and you need 2. Crap. Not this one. This one, like that. And this one is gonna go in the back. And this one in the front. Here we go. I could use this one. Stone Golem. 6.
Here we go. Cultural. Yeah, he plays this, but he ain't playing with shield, so I don't know what's... I think he's gonna use, yes, his healer with level 5. Level 5, 5, 5, 5, 4. Great. I'm gonna get owned like hell. But yeah, I'm not playing with my splinter, so here we go. That went very fast, very fast. And because this one... Whoa. Here we go.
I'm winning from level 5 cards! I won!
Well, I had a great team also. So, yeah, and his healer... I stole his attack power, so it was a good one. And he didn't have his shield, so I had an advantage. So here we go. We're gonna now. I hope the last game, because we are 6 minutes beyond. 6 minutes beyond. Yeah, I can play, but guess who am I playing? Monster Miner. Well, neutral monsters may not be used in battles. What are you doing with me? Monsters may not be used in battles. That is not good for me. Here we go. I'm gonna use this one and this one. And we have 4 points left. Which one are we going to take? Shall we do this one or someone else? Let's see. 4 points. 4 points. We could use this. I must level this one because it's silly to get to use a level one. I could have used this one. So I'm gonna level this one at the weekend or something like that. We're gonna play this one. Here we go. Yeah. But what else could we do? We could lose this, get this. Yeah, that's not. It's not good. Hello. Yeah. What else? What must we do? What else can we do? We can't do anything. Yeah, we're just gonna do this. Here we go. Neutral monsters may not be used in battles. I'm gonna get owned. I'm gonna get owned, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get owned. I'm gonna get owned, or not. Well, I've 3 shields, but here, yes, he has a self healing. He's self healing. So, wow. How could he heal from that? I don't know. Can he heal from that? Is the question. And no, he ain't gonna heal this one. And this was my last battle. And here we go. We're gonna look for the cards. What cards are we gonna have this one? What can we level up? Can we level up? Or what? Here we go. Rusty Android. Highland Archer. Rusty Android. Rusty. What will this be? What will this be? Is this a Rusty Android or a Highland Archer? I think a Highland Archer. A Sea Genie. Also good. Sea Genie. Here we go. And what can we do? Can we level up something? Sea Genie or this or that or I don't know. What could we do? Sea Genie.
Yeah, we can level the Sea Genie.
Combine max. Okay. Here we go. It's now level 5. Great. Great. And now level my mains, mains again. So we need 27 cards. We need 27 cards, guys. Oh yay, oh yay, oh yay. Here we go. Which one did we get? Also, we did get the Highland Archer, and that's already level 5. Well, we're gonna combine Max. Yes. So we need 7 more Highland Archers. We need 7 more Highland Archers to get to level 6. So, well, here we go. But I'm laughing. But you know, if you get one lot of one type of card, I got a lot of rusty androids, but I need a lot also. So. If you get a lot of one, then that one is leveled, and if that one is leveled to max, then you can sell it if you max him out. So yeah, I see some people playing with this type of card, so it could go great. So here we go. I'm just gonna level it, and we need a lot of more cards. Look, we need 20 more cards, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter that we need so much cards, you know. Fire Beetle. We need 40 more fire beetles. But when? No, it's not the Fire Beetle. Which one has that crazy crazy stuff with him? With the this one, I think. Yeah, here, the thorns. I must level this one to use the thorns at minimum, at level 4. So, and how much cards do I need? I need 4 more cards. And how much does it cost to level that one? Oh, and I see this one also. Let's see this one. If we should level this one, it's only level 4. Yeah, look at this blast. It stays at 8, 5, 3. 3, 5, 8, and he gets a magic reflect. And level 4, it's 4 attack power. He's only now 2 attack power, and one level higher, it has more. And look what he has: dodge, magic reflect, blast. But it's an expensive card, this one, and it will be only getting more expensive. So, you could buy those cards, you know, and you get that on, and you get extra power for it also, and. On your account, so yeah, it's good. But let's look how much that one cost on the market. Here we go. We go to the fire. I must still scroll down. It's not here, this one. $4.70. It costs $4.70. $4.70, and you need 2 cards, so it's $8 to level this one. $8 to level this one, guys. Well, how much is there in level 2? Yeah, $15. So you level it, and he's getting. I'm gonna buy it, and I'm gonna sell it. You need when you are level 2, you need 3 cards. 3. Well, 3 times for $5 is $15. 15. This is too much for this card. For level 3. 15. 25. Yeah. And then you need 6 cards to level, eh? So this is a more real price for that card. $25. To level it max, there isn't any. And $470. 25. With $470, a lot. 6 times $470. $470 times 6. 6 times 4 is 24. Only $24. $30. Then you have leveled this one to the max, and this one is a crazy one. This one is crazy. I'm in love with this one. Yeah. Well, here we go. And we could also go for the water one. You know, this one. It's only cost only 7 cents. It costs only 7 cents. And I need 4 of them, right? And maybe I'm gonna up this one at the weekend. In the weekend, I'm gonna up this one. Well, that was that. I use my cards. Next quest available in 23 hours. Oh, I can't play 2 times in a row again. Oh, so you have to play, if you forget to play one day, forget it, you ain't getting another day extra and another play extra the next day. So think of that, guys. Just play every day, otherwise, and don't think, I don't have time, I will get my quest and I will do it next time, because it ain't happening again anymore. They need to exist also, of course. It's the free stuff is over. It gets you also more to get more attention and to get less with the clickbots and this and that. So it's a good thing. But if you have many accounts and you don't have time for it today, yeah, then you're lost. Just a lot of cards, if they are all in silver. So yeah, well, it's 48 minutes, and I hope you enjoyed this show, and I hope you learned something from it, and if not, just laughed at my faults and my mistakes. And here we go. It wasn't that exciting, also because everyone is fleeing for me. But we are. I did this, and I'm gonna upload it. And here we go. Have a nice evening. Bye bye.